Hello everybody, welcome back to another beautiful day and another beautiful recording. I'm trying to, at least this time, tonight, to make the third recording. Welcome back to part 3 of Resident Evil 8. Now, heading into the third episode, yes, last episode was 2:30. I did want to push it to that 30 minute mark, but I just figured, you know what? We just got through the second Lord through Resident Evil 8, and I kind of wanted to finish it off with defeating each guy, at least in each episode, maybe, depending on how long I took, because I did all those extra details, like the treasures, and the dwells, and the houses, and figuring where stuff goes, and then even killed the second Lord, so don't know how this one will turn out. Probably more around the 2-hour mark, maybe, depending on how fast Heisenberg goes, and then we have to go through Heisenberg, and then the Hunchback of Notre Dame character. But with that said, let's get right into this, into part 3. Now, I hope that you guys have had a lovely day. Giant's Chalice, eh? I don't know, maybe not, who knows, we will get through this alternate, but... basically, we still need to get through into this area, or at least into Earth, see what this is missing. Apparently need to go back down to there, search up there, search through there. Obviously can't search through in there. Honestly, I actually want to go back up to the House of Drumskew, or Drumska, however you say it. Big boob lady. Big boob. See if I can pull down that gate somehow, because there is a treasure up there I still want to get. I'm just not sure how. Can I shoot the gate down? Is there another way? I wouldn't think there's another way. This is just for killing the fish. Let's try heading back through Duke's little way for a minute. Back up and over and see if we can get back into the house through that way. I highly doubt it because how far down Ethan fell in the first episode. I tell you what, that is weird to say. I don't think I have made this many episodes for YouTube in a very quite long time. Oh yeah, leave a comment in, well, the comment section. If you want me to redo the Minecraft Let's Play, because I was actually really into that, but... are you kidding? Because I was actually really interested in the whole Minecraft Let's Play, but I had, like I said in, I think, the explanation video, I had completely just wiped out my computer and got rid of it by accident. I totally even forgot about it. So I kind of want to restart one, but that's up to you guys. Who knows, I might just do one just for the fun of it.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
I'm pretty sure, yeah, last time we upgraded all these guns, this one's the old one from the top of the castle, and that one's the new one we got last one, and we also got this shotgun near the end of it for being new, so we're bringing new guns.
The fruits of your exploration.
Should we have a little bit of extra money? I do want to buy some more shotgun shells, because
oh, yes.
I do only have 6. I used most of it on that one dude to get
to hunger.
More money, or the treasure from the
used to be alive.
So we are going to buy a shotgun shells.
An interesting selection.
Sold out. Okay, so that means we
thank
have
you
13
for your patronage.
Isn't the best, but we cannot also make any because I am low on scraps. Which is weird because I don't know what the bigger pieces are for. Wait, do I have 65,000 lei?
Shall I choose something for you?
Yeah, I have 65. Jesus. I could buy the whole shotgun. I don't need to buy anything else, that's the thing. I don't need to buy anything. Well, he'll be fine. I'm gonna save for a second.
Thank you for your patronage!
Oh, don't even. I've been gone for a hot minute. I just got done finishing the food. Alright, what was I doing? For you, it's been like no time, but for me, it's been forever. Okay, I think if I'm not mistaken, I'm heading back up here to see. Let me heading. Yeah, back in the. Mesa Demistia. However, big boob lady. Yeah, we've only been recording for 5 minutes. For me, it's been forever.
I'm gonna take a chance on a chance.
My guess is I won't be able to hit the back into the castle. Yeah, through this you can see Heisenberg's.
He's got some great people on his team already.
Which is actually pretty cool because we can't head into him entirely. Go to the Hunchback. Yeah, we can head back into there. Dang it. You know, I'm gonna Google that really quick. How to get back into Lady Princess Castle. As soon as you pick it up, you'll set off a sequence of events will lead until you getting out for good. Afterwards, there's no secret back way entrance. There's no way to lower the bridge. Absolutely. So what? I miss a treasure and permanently? So it's either I don't notice it on my own.
And that's all the two of them have been doing because they sit right by to each other. And it's hilarious.
That's so stupid. Now I missed the treasure. And I can't even go back to get
that
it.
That was a good first season. And it was so funny that one guy gets up
like,
his
I can't,
family.
God, that irritates me. So it's either you don't notice it and do it at the beginning. Or you lose it permanently. Man, that would have been awesome though if you could go back there. Because you can go back into freaking the doll's area.
Come on, whoever's gonna get him. Well, he's like, when he won,
so
he's like,
stupid.
Family, where are you?
God.
Where are you, family? High five.
Who knows? Like, who knows?
Loser.
I guess we'll go on to Hunchback of Notre Dame character. Which actually is up to our left. That irritates me. Yeah, because now we got the baby, six wings, and all that. Oh.
No wonder this is last season.
I am confused.
Oh, Kelly.
Can't find the stage?
No.
Okay, follow me.
Give it up for season 23 coaches, Niall Horan, Kelly Clarkson, Chance the Rapper, and Blake.
I'm so excited to press my button.
So wait, how do we get...
I'm ready.
So wait, are we heading... There's no way that we can head down here. Because I can't go through there. Oh my god, are you freaking kidding me?
Oh,
go up here, down over through here, and then we can actually... Oh, because I can do it until I get defeated. Oh. Spooky! So what else is that not done? That one's finished. Ooh, that one's not. TNG. Did I lose any health? Okay, no. Guess what? You get to die in a hole. You're rude. You didn't let me know that. That was not cool.
If it's
cool.
Just a window shop away. And buy it I will. A good deal.
God, I have so much money, and I don't need to. How much money do I have? I have 80,000. Late. The show, Kelly Clarkson asked me to sing a duet with her in Las Vegas. It was such a dope once-in-a-lifetime opportunity until we formed this. We are unlocking this door. I do not care. On my
audition. We all went to the University of Southern California. We were in a singing group together.
How did that chick lock it? Oh, there's the grenade launcher. And there's the explosive rounds. Alright, this is a little bit longer than that. So, what do we do? So, which is it? This is just not first through. That's stupid. Finished? Finished. Okay. Yeah, literally everything else down here is complete. Actually, the lower part of this house down here. There's a door. So I actually do want to go through this lower house. But good enough. And I need this house. This house. That. That is annoying. Did search all of this. Granted, I think we missed that one.
Welcome back to the voice.
I went through my own little skimmer dream at the beginning. Serpentine. Tilt the fence. I'm going to use the thingy later. To really stop using my shotgun. And a little bit of ammo. And I can't even make it. Savey Davey. Is there any stairs up over here? Before we head down, we're gonna go back upstairs.
My name is Carlos Rising. To be here.
See, that's one thing I like about, but granted, it's also probably because of my graphics setting, but if you get really close enough, you can select certain types of textures. See, that's all like a really block of texture like this brick. I want to do so bad. I want to do it so bad. I want to do it so bad. So bad. So bad. No, because, like, ball. Who wouldn't want to do ball? Oh, that sounds wrong. That sounds wrong. No, but who knows? I mean, I've done all three, or all two so far. Cut those, stupid. Oh, well. I don't know if that's wrong. I wish though. That'd be amazing if it was. Alright, reloaded, and reloaded. Nope, typo. Explosive. I'm okay with that. Flame rounds are my second best to that, and then master rounds I just don't like. God, that went down forever. Locked, yes. Gross. Oh, this is. See, interesting, actually. TV? Oh, we're heading into this. Oh, yeah, we're not heading over to Heisenberg.
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged away in.
What are you?
This is my territory. I will let me.
Shit. I can't get that phone. Damn freak! Granted, it won't be the same way I came in, but... Oh, disgusting. How do I get out of here?
So it took me a minute to turn around and I'll
be on. What's that with him?
That's why
I knew I would want.
It's like my job to like find that in the artists I'm working with and like really push them to grow. So I hit my button because I thought they
not doing too bad on pistol ammo. Curious what the max ammo that you can, like, not carry, but just like what the max ammo is just in the game alone. Because like it's gotta be a lot, especially like how much you shoot. Visible key in the shack in the mine, hands is dead, we're fishing for a while, I mean, oh no, it's definitely last thing. Alright, so basically, I have to go back to the mines for somewhere I don't even know. Which way, this way, to the highway. Or my way, I'm gonna go my way though. Wait, if it's in here, then... Yeah, because I checked up there, gave me the pistol ammo. And I can't go back that way. Okay. Yes, thank God. Blessing of it, I have to freaking do.
This way's no good.
Obviously, Ethan, I'm not looking for a way, I'm looking for a freaking key. Yeah, because I don't have to lay it. Too perfect. No, but
welcome back to Blind Auditions.
BUTTTTT. It is a way I can go.
Alright, so I wanted to do something special for the guy.
And it is the way I just came, so I feel like now a dum-dum. Hey, I got the box, so you know what? I'm gonna put that. Because that's what else was I supposed to do. So, Heisenberg just. I like how the one time I actually remember his name, it's actually. Okay. God, that's scary. Oh god, I really need to reload.
Never been to Los Angeles, so stepping off the plane was a little crazy. There were mountains, palm trees.
Oh, you have a...
About 6 years, around 18, I was in high school, and there was a local restaurant. I was owned by the Jonas Brothers parents. The dad of the Jonas Brothers was like,
but I am...
We're gonna hire you.
Surrounded by everyone and their mothers.
Drinks, cleaning tables, singing, sweeping, grabbing the
house. Didn't I get some magnum ammo? Handgun, handgun, shotgun, sniper, no. Did not want to use so much shotgun ammo, because Jesus Christ.
The voice would give me the platform that I need to continue to do this for the rest of my life.
And nothing else. Back out to the front. I want to collect my boat and off to the scene. We're all in this together to make sure I don't die. We will cross these raging waters against the humpback of the dawn. Physics, maybe? Yes. I'll make a man out of you. Be a man. Be as close as a raging fire.
What's her name, man?
Yeah, we're all good on storage.
Wait, what is that song?
She had me in her
trailer. Very boat time.
Yes, if
there's a rainbow, you can go. The series and animal.
That sounds fine.
Yes, I think I'm right now.
I was hoping they'd talk like that too.
The reason I didn't turn was some little pitch issues. Probably down to nerves, I'd imagine. I'm just really being picky right now with what I feel like I don't have in my team.
I was telling Niall, I was like, Niall, you've been saying you want country artists on your team.
God, it's supposed to be 4 all over again.
You know, Alex just had a shaky performance today, and unfortunately for him, nobody turned their chair.
I was curious if it was like a scene like a... Ooh, this part.
You really have to think about the fact that your team is going to fill up quick, so I think we're just all being picky.
Right.
I think my definition of a star is a little different. I love
research post or something.
Their own lane, they carve out their own
what
space.
What the fuck are they
go,
doing here?
Get off of me! Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out of here. We should move on.
What scene? Think
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth.
Yeah,
about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
My business too, you can do it in my life.
I don't have time for this. Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Oh, you didn't just
what
get
am I supposed to do?
Oh, okay. Supposed to do it. That map part does not look right.
He said the exit's underwater.
Drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Rubik's Cube. So we're gonna be here for a while.
Make a purchase.
That one, that one.
Bits and bobs. I see.
This crank is old enough. It's old and busted up. It feels. Let me snap for a second. I hope it doesn't break me. To the herbish, poultry plus meat. And I'm guessing you guys are some poultry. And I'm pretty sure I have enough poultry just to get past that. Why? Because I am amazing.
Bathroom.
Kim. Nope, you are this way.
Ah, yes, yes.
All right, we need this.
I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Here it is. Please, join me. Still to come. We have an artist backstage
preparing for the biggest performance. Not a bad dish.
Unless one is the extra help. You're not gonna want to miss this. Alright. Yes, what that one.
I can hardly wait, naturally.
Give us, but I don't really block as much in this.
Finished.
They blocked more in number 7 than I did in. Than I do in this one. Maybe I'll do a replay of that one for you guys. This wasn't. Yeah, sure, I'm playing it for the first time. Still, I've seen all of it, which kind of defeats the purpose. Yeah, we don't want to go down there yet. I want to go to the other side. Yeah, we'll do that crank in a minute. Yeah, that one's the one that he said that would break. Or possible break. Michael Mingles. After Jacksepticeye fan, you know for a fact what that comes from. There we go. Alright, then push.
Seriously?
Seriously. Where did that come from? You know, Clankles. I know it was one of Jack's games that he played. Don't know.
Not poor looking girl. For fish food.
Why'd your track be attractive? Well, all this at one point in time was over, not filled up. As I say, as I walked over the woods, instead of now. Hold on, Hunter. No, hold on.
Damn.
Hey, Brody.
Stinks.
It's maggots, what do you expect? Now this is the first death, surprisingly, but I don't know if it was just me, but like, Did you guys see him coming at all? I don't think that's quite fair, you know, you're trying to pass a area and then he just comes chilling like that. Like, I don't think that's entirely fair at all, Chief. Are you kidding me? And as I was talking about Mac, you know, but I know. Yeah, some back in his lumber parts that I want to get. Don't. Jesus. I almost literally walked right into that. I don't think he would fit right there. I can highly debate that. Kind of, you are the only one that helped. Just killed me. And again, I've been able to kill me.
Place down!
This is really not helping the ego. Cost of freaking weasel. Kind of just doesn't make sense for the whole story. Jesus.
Caught myself a big one.
What was the part that I need? Oh yeah, the bridge. It does kind of get to me how the yellow is painted out to be what you need to do. I passed right then, like, not even. Oh, that's destroyed now. Granny has already destroyed the water cooler. What the hell is that?
Okay.
Alright, time to see what this dude has been hiding in Otter's pad. Why? I have no clue. Ethan wants to get out of here. That is maybe why, but definitely
if
about
it's
it.
Just a window shop away.
Wait, why am I in here? Why not, why not?
To think I would buy such
things. Wait, I think it's a lot of big money and stuff.
This is all an investment.
10,000? So I have over 100,000. I have 103,000. I don't need that, though. I'm running really good just because I have. Oh, it's looking at that from the bottom. Sorry, that one's blue. This one needs to be blue. This one needs to be orange. Orange, blue, orange, white, blue. Blue. Jesus. My brain did not want to comprehend the turning. Yeah, that's awesome. Okay.
Got it.
Major dub, major dub. I hate myself now. So this is more part of the village, which is weird because up there is fishing dock and whatnot. Okay. Please be something tasty. 17, let's go. That gun bussin'. That Q is to okay. And down we go.
I guess I gotta do this.
And that's three times to this guy. Dang, I am... I am on one. Oh, crap. Are we... Crapatola. Alright, we finna... this episode. Go do... Go do program.
As he was in life. Disgusting.
Oh, well, that I really did not use that much. I don't know. What are those yelping for, though? Yeah, I realized I was doing this all in casual, which is killing my ego. That's why it's been so easy. I'm not that good of a gamer. It's just been that easy. Yeah, it's been hurting my soul a little. Alright, reloaded, reloaded.
The exit's up ahead.
But did I still get... Yeah, I still got the hang of that one. We are going to put that there.
Yeah. else did I fall?
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back, not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
So don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
I mean, is this him again?
Is that alive?
Yeah, it's that guy. Yeah, this is where he's hanging his hand. I want the ball. That wasn't open before. I go check it. Oh, that was the... I'm an idiot. What about this? That's what I just came through. I'm an idiot. Up, up. Upsies. I want upsies. That looks so much better in front of the VS. I think it's a little bit more vibrant, but these two monitors I'm using versus this one is also a lot brighter in colors in general. So if I were to move it up there, probably with the exact same. Oh well. I can definitely say that number 7 does a lot better at the jump scares. Number 7, I was jump scaring a whole lot more. Hey, there we go. So, that's getting later in the day because it's, it's actually sunrise. So this is all been happening through Ethan's night. Okay. Interesting though. I like how the environment is changing. I love that in a game. Oh, what did you just start? Token. Yep. I don't think I hit him during that one, or those ones. Oh, hello. Goodbye. I love the shotgun. I wish I had more ammo for it. I'd use it so much more. Hey, but now I got the ball. I got the ball. Oh, there's two of them there. Probably buy more shotgun ammo when I go to herb. You're over there anyways, so might as well. Take an L. Oh, there's a big dude outside, and I am not ready for him. But I might be now.
With line auditions, I'll be singing Try Me by James Brown. That song has resonated throughout my entire life. And here I am again saying, Try Me, coaches, turn that chair around.
Oh, I just heard you. Don't even do this to me. Where is he? This is spooky. Did that? Did not think that would do a one-shot kill. Alright, but now I got the ball, I'm gonna play it again. I'm gonna play the ball again. Because this is going to get me a lot of money from all the things I've collected just barely. Don't know why I would need it, but hey, I guess why not. Ball? Oh. There's just more than I thought. Alright. Well, it's a way home. Alright, head to the stronghold. All the way back. Head on the golden. Alright, then if I don't have to. I think I was holding the stronghold. I'm gonna upgrade that one because I know that one looks like it's gonna come in handy. What? Okay, I thought I hit it, but I must have hit something else. God, that's gorgeous. Nothing. I didn't grab my lead. I don't know why he wouldn't do it. I have 100 million in there. Wait, where do I need to go?
I'm very happy for you, Lauren. It's always cool to see somebody who genuinely wants it make it. So, congrats, thank you so much.
Oh, I went through the wrong door. This is all for extra crap. Which, granted, I'm thankful for because I got an extra gun out of it. But still, went through the wrong door. Nothing else I need because I can't really get to it even if I wanted to.
Let's do this thing! Come on!
I have to go with my boy Chance.
Jamar was fire. What I love the most about him was his confidence, especially when.
Alright, so I don't really want to head that way.
Can't help you now. Don't come crying to me later.
Not at the moment. I'm gonna head up to a Duke.
So I'm happy to have
I mean, it's so much more difficult than it needed to be.
As veterans, it's hard. Are we too old now?
Chance got another one. The movies are killing it. Good thing that I'm retiring, because I must be losing my edge.
Ah. My apologies. Oh, sorry,
disgusting, dude.
This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque.
Can I get upgrade every single bit of that? Oh no. Open parts. I honestly could, because I have 190,000.
This is all an investment.
What artist defies the odds to follow
her dreams? One moment.
Welcome back to the voice.
This simple modification can be done in just a moment. These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Love that idea. Yeah, because I know I can beat her. She's maybe the worst coach we've ever had on the show.
What extras can I get, though?
I'm so excited that Kelly Larson is back. I think she's
you get one minus plus a couple more family capacity. Alright, also you really went down to 19,000.
We got fucking ammo, so.
I see. Anything else?
And every young girl likes Niles, so.
But
I'm like me.
I'm glad I get to partake.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything.
My name is Allie Keck. I'm 28 years old. I am originally from Neoga, Illinois, but I live in Nashville now. I visited there when I was 15. I saw all these performers.
Thank you for your patronage.
I basically told my parents, I was like, I'm
going
to live here someday.
I'm going to chase this dream.
I was kind of a jerk. I made her get a degree. 4 days later, we're in Nashville unloading her.
I did do music a little bit in college, like songwriter showcases and open mics, but it's difficult to kind of break into that scene in a different city. So for financial stability, I got
honestly,
into real estate
nothing
doing
else
residential
to
sales
fuck
and
it?
Leasing luxury apartments. I did better than I
ooh, but I can
show her
that way.
Like
there's nothing
sales.
Else to.
That's also how I met some.
Did I get the treasure?
Too.
Thank God
it
I did.
A ton, just kind of your
yeah, there's nothing.
Right now I play at a couple of different places. Definitely more involved into this Americana
or
rock
grab
that
or
I love. I stopped doing real
okay, before we go to his areas, I do want to go around to.
Full time. I am so blessed to be doing that. But at the same time, 5 nights a week doing that sort of grind.
I do
want
to go
really,
over
really
to that house here to
the voice is a chance of a lifetime. I left my real estate career to go after music because it is
stupid.
What gets me out of bed in the morning.
Oh, no. I like their walk. I gotta say, I like the way they walk.
I want to be able to do this forever.
Like, if you turn the freaking thing on, he's freaking flashlight. Oh no, that's not it. Jesus, that's the only thing in here. Jesus Christ. I even got the lockpick thing out of here. Jesus Christ. Alright. We need to head to that area. managed to shoot that wall. I like how, like, when you're seeing stuff like this at night, it's creepy and weird and scary. But when you're seeing it, like, in daytime, it's, like, just disturbing. That's it. Just disturbing. Alright, lift. Because this was the... Yeah, this was the music in Curry's house. Somebody on this show that rocks! Open, that's open. That's open. That's open. That's open. Myself insane.
So I'm excited to see what you do in the competition. Who do you pick to be your coach?
Come on, there's not much else to look at.
Can't keep me down, Kelly. I'm going right back in again.
This is confusing. I'm sorry, I haven't talked in like forever. You probably just heard a whole bunch of background noise, but there's a blower? I'm so confused. Like, is it over here? There's no way. This is genuinely hurting my brain. Because I had the other house and... Okay, no, there's no way to go under this weird of a maze house. Yes, I know it is a very tiny house, it's not a maze. We're just gonna go to Eisenhower or whatever. Okay, you're a jerk. You're a fabulous, amazing, beautiful jerk. But a jerk nonetheless. Shoot you all with no regrets. Remember who has the shotgun. I don't even see any of them. I can't try to shoot these guys because they're so hard to see. Like in an area like that, like it's so freaking hard to see. Okay, don't shoot that. That will most likely become very precious. Alright, reload shotgun. 8. That's actually really good. Sniper. Oh. Yep, I got one of those too, buddy. Alright, downstairs. Unless there is no routines. Dang it, there is no routines. Probably exploded, you know, the whole looting thing. Oh, wow. Cool, safe. Totally safe. It's gray monsters against a gray freaking background. Like, what am I supposed to do with that? I'll chuck a grenade at it. Or if that works. I'm gonna go for a work, but you know what? We'll try another one. Guns, kaboom. Oh. Look, don't need it.
Thank you.
Jesus, did not see it. Wasted almost all my fucking ammo. We shall continue.
Listen, you need to talk to people and ask for everybody's views issue. Like, I've gotten to know our house band. Play a song for you if you get a good set of kids. Anytime I'm on foot, I'm going to get drugged up there to
some. He woke us up every morning, singing for 23 years until he knew that I had fallen.
You can't confirm or deny. I don't really dive into, like,
God, that looks gorgeous.
I would describe my style as more like southern rock.
This has been the test. Oh, look at the castle. That would design that must have sucked. I'd love to see that it went over here more, but...
I need the voice because that's released for me. It's hard. You might have been writing great songs, but for some reason nobody's listening to them.
Oh, snap, crackle, pop in my ears. Okay, it's not true. It's more of, hey, you know what, this feels better than having my ears squished. Rusted. 28. Okay, alright. Yes, I saved one of them. Send me a line. Ooh, this must be the devil. Ooh, yeah, you can.
This must be their den.
Of course. Of course Ethan would say that after. That's so stupid. Like, really? Hi, dude. Thanks for that. Like, really? Like, of course, I swung over and dude freaking.
Okay, big guy.
Alright, we need a mine. There.
Welcome to the point. Thank you so much, guys.
so it'll be fun to get in there with him and maybe see how far he's willing to go down that southern rock road.
Right, we're good.
Had a rough start today, but I finally got walking. I feel great about it.
So the animal part's coming next, so it's going to be a pain in the butt. Like, it will be, like, forever tough.
As our coaches start building their teams, start building yours. Get the Voice Official app now and play along. Welcome back.
No, that's a lovely sound, but I know what sound it is. There shouldn't be too hard though. Well, it's about to get bad when the game gives you a random freaking checkpoint.
That's not good.
No, it isn't. So glad I got this gun.
Each
reaction.
Yeah.
The doctor said yes, daughter does have.
Like, no damage was caused at all.
It's devastating, you know. All these things
nice.
Go through your head, like, you know, when the music should be here, music's not gonna hear that.
Now how am I supposed to get out of here?
It was hard when I was a kid, never felt me for sure, you know.
You're
like,
pretty.
Accepted, but
okay.
Parents, they never really
you,
looked at it.
Okay, can I equip any of this to... I can't combine it with anything. God, this is a... It's gotta be an irritating place for this. Okay, does any of these, like... Yeah, none of these. Cool, got it. What does... I don't know what could go in that necklace. Like, obviously it's gotta go in something important.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. also an exchange.
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out.
This girl,
see you.
She is full on death. She cannot hear a fucking
God
thing.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Alright, time to put the flasks in a altar. But before that, we should go to the thingy. The rap bridge. Yeah, we need to go to the drawbridge still. I want to do that before I head over to where he wants me to go and do. Is this the
jumping
the
hurdles here, and it's
incredible to watch. So I wish you best of luck, Ali. Thank you. If you had lined up all the singers that we've heard so far and then said, pick which one is hearing impaired,
man, I had a little bit of hope. Just a little.
That vocal was just incredible. The only reason I didn't hit my button is because that's so far out of my lane musically. Outside of that,
alright, back up to the top of the world we go. Some on top of the world. No, I think the most highest point would have been the spire for Lady Drumskill. There we go. And a one, and a two. And a iron signet key. So where does this lead back to? Well, this leads back up to the church. Okay. But we're gonna head over to the merchant. Just the merchant, nothing else. I want you to kill that.
Ali, who would you like to be your coach?
Chance!
Alright. So,
chance. They're big. It's. It's dead.
Ali is incredible. I'm just excited to work with someone.
Crystal Ancient Beast. I got more money. Alright, let's see. In the wonderful world of magic history. Here we're not. Yeah. Oh, you. You're dying. I don't care. You are dying. Jesus Christ, this is a long walk to work. And I feel bad for Ethan, because, like, this is work. He's not even getting paid to do this. He's not in an agency contract. No one's coming to help him. And Chris and everyone pushed him away.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Yeah. If it's just look, window shop away.
Yeah, because I'm the only freaking person.
My name is Vanessa Simone, and I am 22 years old. I auditioned for season 22.
You know, Vanessa, when your vibrato's so big, sometimes it kind of pulls you off the note. Just polishing that, I think, is all that was missing.
We do hope you come back to see us.
Yeah, man.
And all that for
you brought in something special.
Somehow I missed something.
This modification can be done in just a moment. If it is live.
I could get that both back if I really wanted to. That one. Oh.
This one makes itself useful.
This cost us six. Maybe we can sell. I don't know what I could sell. I'm gonna get the explosive round. Pipe bombs we can get rid of. That's okay, we can not four. And most we need two. I'm probably gonna regret saying that, but what should this be? After confirm. Do that was the end.
Good day then.
Your breath control is the same, but the tone of your voice is just so specific and unique, and I think towards the end I felt operatic.
Put some more stuff around it, just being nice.
That's where I learned my trends are.
So do you want to organize it just a little? We gotta go to conformity here. So if we're not conform, who are we? Then we got to set these two aside. That is a lot of games and a lot of ammo.
Well then, feel free to peruse.
Don't have any fish. Not too soon. Yeah, honestly, I couldn't care.
To hunger. Used to be alive. Little and often fills the purse. Do let me know if you find anything else of value. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Oh, we have 45,000 left.
Delighted. One moment, please.
Crap. No matter what I pay for next, it's a loss is 10,000.
One moment, please.
I can't buy it. No. Oh, it's all my good.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Thank you for your purchase. Have a wonderful adventure.
God, that's so freaking stupid. That's so freaking stupid, dude. Everything's all loaded too. This is so stupid. Of course I got those two more slots. God, this is so stupid. Gotta block it off. We're just gonna... What if it's in the top right? We'll move it over there. We are going to... transform me. Yep, there we go. We're gonna throw me over there. Because why not? There we go, you can actually see what I've been doing for the past forever with the mission up there. Alright. No, we're actually gonna go to the drawbridge. Oh yeah. God, I don't have to worry about holding out an ammo anytime soon. At least for pistol. Jesus. No, I don't go there. This is gonna be so stupid of an ending because it's gonna be so stupidly easy and I'm gonna hate it. Oh we'll get through it. No biggie, I will take that point of ammo. I mean, I even sold some ammo too, so it's like, yeah, I would have had more ammo if I got the guns, but you know. I'm gonna go this way. Spooky cave. Spooky everything. That little lotus. Drink. Pull the lever, Frank.
Wrong lever!
Now, how many different ones did they do for that? Because I know, didn't they have like a TV show or something for that? Come back to this place, which I don't know why I'm really quiet for that, but hey. Yeah. Do we get to go back in there? Do we get to go back Oh, please, I get to go back in the house. Please, 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 please. Please don't produce the stupid treasure I'm looking for. Okay, please be that, but... Don't... Don't run back to house, there's so much I didn't get to finish. Okay, you don't drop anything. Okay, cool. This is not helping my purchasing. I'm gonna have every gun upgraded by the end of this. It's gonna be so freaking stupid. Okay, we can skip past that chick. Sniper rifle. Could we use... Could we? No. Which I can use? Enemy.
For my coach,
don't you dare freaking die, dude. That's why they have it respawning or respawn. Oh crap. Yeah, let me... Okay, so I can reload this. Is that free up? No, it doesn't. Crap. I'll just use up two bullets. Actually... Yeah, that's all stacked. Crap. Oh, that's sniper. I'm an idiot. Yeah, that way. That way I can go down to 4 reload the one bullet. Anything else in here? Sad. Wait, was that? Oh, yeah, it was the treasure. Wait, what is that? Statue based on the Mysterio that's narcissistic. Cool. So a trip up this way was good. Let's go the other way. There is pretty much nothing. Unless we can go back into this way, which I highly doubt. Unless there is also... Because this is where we're on the third episode. Yeah, second one started here. Did I not? Oh crap, I didn't. That's ironic. Crank wheel. Ooh, it's a ladder. Let's go have some fun down the hall. This is a long freaking ladder. Like, where am I going? To the underworld? Oh, dear Jesus. Where am I going with this? Up here. Up here. Oh. trying to push this right there, and then push this. So what does that kick? Okay. We get flashbang. Does that get to go in the freaking necklace? No, not examine combine. Jesus. What, there's only one more spot for it? I couldn't care. Alright, back to I wanna kinda go back to the Duke. I have no clue. It's good that I came back here though, because I missed a lot of good stuff. Because if I can, I am willing to. Yeah, that's blocked off. I'm willing to upgrade all of my guns even further. But we also need to travel, apparently, even more upstream. Maybe. I have a feeling that this is the end of upstreamness. Yeah, it's all blocked off by. Don't know how that would face through a blocking area, but hey, you know what they say. So now we go this way, through the highway, and then pass further where we actually got this, which would be down there. And barky barky. You just had to turn around for me. Alright, so watch him. Do I have to take a screenshot when it jumps? I have no clue how this works. Yep, I have no clue if that counts. I'm not going to worry about picking them up, because if anything, I would just have to sell them, because I'm not really wanting to do the whole upgrade health and everything. It'd be really helpful if I was on normal, but sadly my ego back then chose casual. Oh, Jesus, what is that? Handgun. I don't have enough handgun ammo room. Okay, decline. Examine. What does this go to? Okay. There are items which cannot be discarded. Quick inventory. We're just gonna chuck the one I have. Because, oh freaking no. What is this for though? I don't need to examine, I want to equip it. I have no clue what that does. Examine. Firing right. Okay. Yep. Yeah, I don't want the flashbang anyways, so we're good to leave. Leave. That was scary. I didn't like that. I had someone behind me, I had two in front of me. I did not like that. Alright, so just to cut this more in perfect timing, because we are about to face something Eisenhower? I think? Yeah, Eisenhower? I think. We've gained a lot of progress, we've gained a lot of stuff just in 2 hours, and it is 12:30 at night, and I will most likely resume these tomorrow, because my brain is done for. And it also has a slight headache, which is fine, you know, just mostly chilling. But we will reload our guns to, yeah, to the max. Wait. No, I need to go this way. Right? Yeah. Yeah, because I still haven't even placed the thing in the thing yet. So we are going to sell that, because why not? I am done with it. That. I swear I have more special stuff than that.
Aha! To hunger.
Yeah, I mean, I guess I did get down to just to be 100. Alive. Yeah, we don't need any of that. Gunsmithery. Sure, we'll finish that off.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
We'll do the
12. Delighted to.
We can't do the 1400, and that is okay, and that's where we will be ending it.
Thank you for your patronage.
Yeah. No, but that will be where we are ending for tonight. Granted, it is technically in the morning. So we will defeat Eisenhower, or whatever his name is. I think it's Eisenhower. Next time, this has been Fort Vlogs. Peace out.